Hello friends, welcome to 3V Vlogs. This is my first vlog, so please ignore if I have made any mistakes. And yes, do let me know in the comment section if you want to share any of your experiences, that you want to share any of your travel experiences. This time I'm visiting Cologne city, and here I'll be visiting Cologne Cathedral. Then the second one is the bridge, which is full of locks, and then a shopping street. This is the Cologne Cathedral that you are seeing right now. Those who does not know where this monument is, if you come out of the train station and you look at your left side, so you will find this beautiful church. I will not be posting the whole inside footage I took because I have limited time, and I want to wrap up this video in about 4 minutes. I don't want to make it very long, so please do let me know and I'll upload that video separately. And I also have a video of the shopping center which I took, but I'm not going to add that video inside this video. So you can see a little bit of inside view of this church. This is a very short clip which I have added in this video. So this is the bridge I was talking in the starting that I'm going to visit, and you can see this is full of locks, and you can see them now. People call them love locks. So couples come here with the locks. They have their names on these locks. Basically, so you will have many different colors of lock here. So now I am on the other side of the bridge, and you can see the Rhine River and the city view from here. And that one, this one what you see is the Cologne Cathedral Church where I was earlier. And from here you can sit here and just take a look at the whole view. It's really nice and it's really beautiful. I hope you have liked this video. So please comment. And do not forget to subscribe my channel. So I'll wrap up this video now, and I hope you all liked it. I will try to post my next video, which will be on my Italy trip. So to get the update, please like, comment and click the subscribe button. So for now I would say bye till we meet again. Thanks a lot for watching this video, guys. Bye.